You guys probably know that I go to school, and you guys have really requested my study routine. Now, I'm not very proud of my study routine. I procrastinate a lot, so I just wanted to do something that is not a study routine, but it's kind of study related. So instead, I decided to do my after school routine. But you guys know I'm also in 10th standard, so I have a ton of not even study related work, like actually study related work, but there's so many notebook submissions this week, and that's just a lot of work, and I really want to do this. And I also have to study. I have a tutor coming today. I haven't done his homework yet. So today I want to show you guys my after school routine. Now, you guys might think that this routine is very orchestrated or choreographed, but it is so not. Let me tell you guys that this is a routine that I created in my head like a week ago, and I've done this like 4 times this week. I followed the same routine for 2 weeks now, and it's a really difficult routine to follow because there's not a lot of resting or relaxing time. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video, and if you guys think I'm so weird, I'm not gonna blame you because I am weird. Also, you might have seen the Powerpuff Girls clip over there. Yeah, I watch Powerpuff Girls while changing, washing my face, brushing my hair, because it's every day from 1 to 2 on Cartoon Network HD Plus. I'm still watching it. It's a really nice show. Highly recommend it. I'm pretty sure everyone has watched Powerpuff Girls. I mean, we all grew up watching Powerpuff Girls. Yeah, so right now it is 2. And I am going to watch TV and eat my lunch. Multitasking. You guys know I always multitask. TV without lunch. No, lunch without TV is incomplete. I'm so weird. Okay, bye. Tell you guys how I study right here. So I solve everything on my own from my RS Agrawal book. I'm pretty sure almost all of you who are in the CBSE schooling system know what RS Agrawal is, and I'm sure you use it. So what I do is I solve things, and I make a lot of calculation mistakes sometimes. So I like to have a merit nation open right here so that I can really quickly check what I did wrong, and I can circle the questions that I do not understand, so then I can ask a teacher or someone to help me. It's a really effective method to study, so yeah. Time lapse now. It is 5:45 right now. My teacher didn't come. So, yeah. I did a ton of homework, a lot of it actually. And I'm just really satisfied with my work right now. So, I did that. And what else I'm going to do right now is, I don't know, let me just see. I can either go to gym, which I really don't want to today, so I'm just skip that today. But my workout routine is on my channel, so yeah, it's already on 100k views, which is crazy. So yeah, I guess right now I'm going to do a little bit of chemistry homework, which I don't think the submission is tomorrow. Yeah, the submission isn't tomorrow, so I have today and tomorrow to do it, so I might do that. And then I have to read biology, but I do not have biology tomorrow, but like I still want to read it. And yeah, I think that's all for today. I have to complete filming this video, yeah. But I don't think I have a lot of work today. So actually, I just ordered a lot of books from Amazon. And I want to show you guys which books I ordered. I got like 3 books from Amazon and I'm really excited to read them. Today I'm going to start The Alchemist, and I ordered this book and I just got it, and my dad was like, he told me that this is his favorite book, and today in the afternoon he actually called me to ask if I had started reading this book, and he says that it's a really good book, so I'm just gonna see. And it's actually not very thick, I guess it won't even take that much time to finish it, it's a really thin book, so I'm super duper excited for reading this. Yay! I take a lot of time to actually find books to read, so I only read if I find a book that is really good. Otherwise, I'm not that big of a book reading person. I like reading books, but it's like a new habit. I didn't read a lot of books when I was in 8th and 7th. In 9th, I just kind of started and read a few books. So yeah. Currently it's 6:30. I took a pretty long break, and right now I'm gonna do some work where I have to copy a lot of stuff from my textbooks to my books, so that's like 80% of my homework that I get most of the time. So I have my notebook submission day after tomorrow, so I guess I'm gonna do that. I guess I'm gonna do that right now. Yeah, I usually do this watching TV. So yeah, I'm gonna do this till 8 o'clock. I'm so sorry guys. I feel like this is gonna be a really boring video. All my homework, and it's 8 o'clock, so every day around 8 o'clock I actually shower, because I feel like it's so relaxing to like finish all your work, shower, then finally eat your dinner and sleep and everything. So this is actually after 8 o'clock. I do nothing related to school, like no studies, no homeworks, nothing. I just focus on myself, mental peace, mental health, and I just begin my self-care routine. So this is something that I've been super into these days, self-care. You guys can check my Pinterest boards on self-care. I made a ton of them actually. So yeah, I have my Pinterest link in the description, so you can check that. I'm super into Pinterest also these days. So I'm gonna show you guys what products do I use in the shower, even though it hasn't changed that much. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys. Like these Amazon Prime playlists, which I always listen to in shower. What it's called, it's called Prime Music. This is the app that I use only Spotify for only those songs which are actually not available on Amazon Music. And Spotify is actually really it has a lot of variety. So yeah, the song that I'm using playlist that is my favorite right now is actually July August. And these are all the songs on the playlist. I guess you guys can screenshot this, but these aren't any new songs. These are just like really old songs which I'm listening to. So guys, my personal recommendation, do not wash your hair in shower every day. So I use this shower cap a lot. Every alternate day I do not wash my hair, so I use a shower cap. So since I washed my hair yesterday, today I'm going to use a shower cap. This is from Miniso and it's like a really nice satin, silk, fake silk, whatever material, and so Miniso, and so a really nice one. So you guys can check those out. So guys, with my Cetaphil, I actually do use the Foreo face cleanser. I know. So you just stir it all like this, and you can actually go along and clean your face with it. And I actually put cleanser on my face first everywhere, and then I just turn it on. It makes a little vibrating noise if you can hear. And I just do it for like, I put it all around my face for 2 minutes, I guess. In terms of my pimples, I don't think it has helped me that much. But in terms of like improving the texture of my face, it has made my whiteheads and blackheads disappear, which is actually a really good thing. And it's actually just really helped with my texture. And I think texture problem troubles people, even those who don't have pimples. So you'll get rid of pimples eventually, but your texture actually stays with you always. So yeah, it's a really nice product. I have one for you guys for a giveaway. So I haven't thought of, they gave me one extra for a giveaway. So for this giveaway, you guys have to follow me on Instagram and be subscribed to my YouTube channel. And it's a really simple giveaway. All you have to do is just follow me, subscribe, and comment down below on my YouTube channel. Done, I guess. I don't know, just comment something about yourself. What class are you in, and what's your favorite subject, what's your name, stuff like that. And I will pick out a winner, and I will announce a winner on let's just say 15th August, Independence Day. So the winners will be announced on the 15th of August, Independence Day. And all you guys have to do to enter is just follow me on Instagram, subscribe to my YouTube channel, comment down below, done. Because I swear guys, this has really really helped with my texture. I still do have pimples, and it doesn't help that much with pimples. It has reduced my forehead pimples because I had a lot of them on my forehead. But overall, it's just a really good product, and I've been using it for 2 months now. They sent this to me like in April, and yeah, they're a really good company. So yeah, this is not sponsored, by the way. I'm not getting paid to say this. It's just my very genuine, honest review. So yeah, I will see you guys in the comment section, and I will hopefully pick a winner. I love you guys. So now it's time for dinner, and it is around oh my god, is it 9? It's almost 9 right now. What? Yeah, it's 8:44. So it's time for dinner. Now we're gonna go have dinner. I'm also vegan, so you guys can get cool ideas, because my dinner is actually momos made out of rice instead of maida, and the filling inside is really healthy. So yeah.
It's not for me to say you love.